think we can all agree that the COVID-19 pandemic has made this year super crazy and upside down. Therefore, this summer, I worked to find a novel antiviral against the SARS-CoV-2 virus. On the virus, I chose the spike protein as my drug target because this protein plays an important role in the attachment of the virus to the host cell and also the viral infectivity.